Hey, what's going on, everyone? Here today, I got a 2014 Chevy Traverse. We installed the CompuStar 4-button remote start system. The little star at the bottom is your remote start. You're simply going to press and hold for about 3 seconds to activate the remote start. The vehicle starts up, runs for about 15 minutes, and it will turn itself off. Thank you for watching.